heard him, lane two, and server in lane one. Why would we hurt any fairway? He's won a few races. Number one qualifier here. Well, Andy Craywood just won Donald Bellis. Run a 6.80 in the number one lane, but what that tells him, you want to leave it a little hard, higher RPM, the traction is there, and there is the opportunity to run even quicker than what Chip Ellis just did. Advances. He goes 6.903. How can he be third in advance? Remember that red line I talked about with LA? That's fantastic. So again, the red light coming out in lane number four. LA just a little too quick. 4 thousandths of a second red. Not sure what happened to Melissa's bike, but she falls off. With that, the semifinals are now set. Michael Ray being joined by Jerry Sample on his screen as Suzuki up against Andrew Meisner, getting perfect and 6.817 to pitch first, but it wasn't the quickest pass of round one. Now, the quickest pass.
Sir Classic of New Orleans. Our destination, Louisiana Bayou, Saturday and Sunday, Eastern Time. Very few expected. Sir Classic.
What's the matter, guys?
What's their problem?
I don't know. They want their mommy, I guess. Your mommy's got to have her supper now. Because she's hungry. Right, Pipe?
They can see her standing there.
Because Piper's hungry. Are you hungry, Pipe? Yes, you are. You got to eat too, right? They smell you, Pipey. You're teasing them.
Finishes one behind. Watch his reaction. Finally,
fellow competitor. PGA Tour Victory number 4.